out that you're my only girl, and that I don't care what they say when it comes to we. Girl, that's you and me. Yeah, we just finished my first music video, official music video. My EP is completed. It's gonna be released before the end of the year as well. So yeah.
So you've been busy.
Busy. Yeah, I started singing in, I know it's a cliche, but Sunday school. Sunday school, church, school, singing all my life. It was, is, and I think it will forever be. Yeah, even at school, like I used to write songs. I could never just sing other people's music. I have to sing my own music, things that I experience, things that I go through, people I interact with even. Like just the kind of vibe that I get from them, if I feel their story is valid for a certain beat, and I react to that as well. So the next couple of weeks is rehearsals, because my launch is coming up, so it's just rehearsal after rehearsal, vocal coaching, yeah. I'm the only son. I got two sisters, rock one I think. I've got two sisters, old and a younger one. My father passed away a few years ago and I had to step up, and all of that is in, actually all of that's in my EP as well, the music. What I've been going through for the past couple of years, all of that's on my album. It's tough. I don't get to spend as much time with my family and friends, but I know they understand. I'm hoping people get to feel my music the way I want them to feel my music. I can't say my song is better than the next person's. I just give my best in my art, yeah. Together we are so good.